In 1943, the following directive was issued from party headquarters to all communists in the United States. It read, "When certain obstructionists become too irritating, label them, after suitable buildups, as fascist or Nazi or anti-semitic, and use the prestige of anti-fascist and tolerance organizations to discredit them. In the public mind, constantly associate those who oppose us with those names which already have a bad smell. The association will, after enough repetition, become fact in the public mind."